Real stories. Real people. American Real.
This is an eye that was brought from West Africa over 300 years ago. It's the oldest African culture that exists in the United States today. We want to keep it alive because it comes from our ancestors. It was passed down from Sierra Leone when the slaves came over to the United States. It's passed down from generation to generation. My mother taught me and her mother-in-law taught her. The materials that we use is your sweetgrass, palm, which is used for the binding. The brown contrasting colors, they are bulrush and your regular pine needles. I teach the art of sweetgrass baskets to the students in the public schools because it is named the craft for the state of South Carolina. I'm Sarah, and I'm American Real.